But the strangest penalties have to be those taken by Johnny Newman. Sometimes he didn't shoot, but passed, on this occasion to Mike Trebilcock, in a 3-2 win over Manchester City in November 1964.